Alexandra D'Arcy, and I'm a sociolinguist at the University of Victoria. What I'm really interested in and excited about is language variation and language change. And what I mean by that is living language is constantly changing. And on top of that, there are different ways to say the same thing, different ways to say the same sound from person to person and time to time. One of the things that I'm interested in is like. That's a little word that we really, really don't like at all. And we want to blame young girls who we think are destroying the language and sounding dumb and inarticulate. At the end of the day, like has been a part of the English language for well over 200 years. So we can find speakers today in their 70s, 80s, and 90s, around little villages in the United Kingdom, for example, who use like in many of the same ways that young girls today are using it. Language is rich and wonderful and amazing. And one thing that's true about language is that we really don't like change. And we're very good at finding and attributing fault. But at the end of the day, language is doing exactly what it's always done. It's changing, evolving, adapting. And that's what makes it so fascinating. So please, come and explore it with me.